wealthy family. Because that's exactly the kind of guy who needs help meeting women. The Real Housewives of Vancouver was also a big hit this year. And I don't want to come across negative. However,